Three people are dead after a house explosion in Indiana. That explosion affecting multiple homes. Authorities confirmed the deaths in Evansville Wednesday. According to the city's fire chief, two of the victims killed were in the home that exploded. A third victim was in a neighboring house. The chief said four homes in all were destroyed in the blast. Another 39 houses were damaged. Investigators have not given a cause for the explosion, but officials say an arson investigation is underway.